So we started up this figurative talk. The main aim is to motivate, inspire, and sensitize people about technology. So you as the Minister of Science and Technology, we would like to know the programs you have for the young people, for the young innovators.
First of all, as a ministry, we have created a whole department of innovations and intellectual property management. This department is going to help identify innovators and which innovations they have come up with. And we can help either students or innovators. First of all, if they have got an idea, they're able to help that idea to grow into a prototype. The prototype into, then we will of course further refine the prototype into a product, then be able to earn money, get jobs. Also, my ministry has set up what we call Research and Innovation Fund. The Research and Innovation Fund is an instrument to help fund all innovators who have fundable proposals, be able to take their innovations to a commercialized state.
So we even have these youngsters who are still in high school, secondary life. How are you trying to promote technology?
No, that one we have now recently established also a department of skill of science, technology, and innovation skills development. This department is going to work with the Ministry of Education, particularly looking into the curriculum. See that the curriculum embeds new technologies in education. There are many new technologies in education that we can use, but also be able to help our students interface with new technologies. You know, like in the past, for us as students, we go and maybe cut a tree, and then you make a bicycle from a tree, you make a car from a tree. But now, you can use simple tools to actually make whatever products you need. You can make a car, you can develop a robot or whatever, using small products or tools. And therefore, it's important that we get our students aware of sciences, but also practice to make products using the tools that we are doing.
Thank you for your time. And you're even the first minister.
Okay, thanks a lot.